Hello friends, I am Sampada Kulkarni, welcomes you in my channel Tech Talks. In today's video session, I am going to talk about binary search iterative program in C language using iteration, that is using the while loop. Now here I am going to consider that you are already having the knowledge of binary search. Here I am going to explain you the program for binary search. In this binary search program, I have already written the program over here, and that I am going to explain it with the online IDE. So I would like to first of all explain or execute the code. I would like to explain the output, what the output is expected and how it is showing the output, then I'll explain the program in detail. So now let's execute my code. After executing my code, my first input will be how many numbers are there in your array. So now here I am assuming that I am having 5 numbers with me. Now the pre-assumption or the requirement of binary search is your code must be your array must be in the sorted format. So I have inserted 5 numbers which are in sorted format. They are 11, 22, 33, 44 and 55. After that I am going to insert a number which I want to search in my binary search is 44. So it is showing the output, that is 44 is found at location 4. So this is called as the successful search, where the number is present in my given array. What we have inserted? First of all, enter the number of elements. I have inserted that which is 5. Enter 5 integers. I have inserted all 5 integers. They are all in sorted format, that is 11, 22, 33, 44, 55. And next input is enter the value to find. So which I have inserted is nothing but the 44. And now the 44 found at position 4. Now I would like to explain the output again, just to show that key the number is not present in my list. So let's re-execute my code. Here I am considering again the 5 values for the input. So now let's insert the 5 values in my program, in my output. So it is 5. Next values I am going to insert, they are also in the sorted format, and these are the 5 value I have inserted. Now I want to search 11 in my program, in my given list. So now let's see the output, what it shows. So it is showing not found. 11 is not present in the given list. So this is our aim, where I want to search a particular number in the given set of values. That given set of values must be in the increasing order, as in the same way I have written the code. And after that, if the number is present, I have shown the position. If the number is not present, I am giving the error message like not found, that the number, particular number, is not present in my list. So now let's start with the program. So what is the concept of binary search? Concept of binary search is you need to define the boundary to your array, that is lower boundary as well as higher boundary. Initially lower boundary is at 0th position of your array and higher boundary is at the n-1 position of your array. After that, the next task is to find out the mid of your array, where I can find out the mid of array by performing formula, by applying formula like low plus high divided by 2. After getting the mid, I need to check whether my low is less than or equal to high or not. Because if my low and high are in this pair, if low is less than or equal to high, then and only we can say that my list is a valid list, having the boundaries which are valid boundaries, and ultimately my list is a valid list. If this is the condition true, then and then only we can perform the searching operation. Otherwise, we can't perform the searching operation. So if this while loop is exited, that the condition is false, I need to verify if my low is greater than high. It indicates that the list is not valid, and this condition I am going to use to indicate that search is unsuccessful. Here I can write down the comment like search is unsuccessful. And with these I can give the error message not found. Whatever the number I want to search is not present in the given list. But if till the condition is true, I need to check three different conditions to check whether the given number is present in my array or not, in my list or not. My first condition is whatever the value is present in my array at the middle position, if it is less than key, so what I need to do, I need to reduce my list to the right sublist. That is, if my key is greater than the mid, it means it indicates that the key value may be present in the right sublist. So I am dividing my list into two parts, in a left sublist and a right sublist, where I am going to ignore the left sublist in this condition. I am going to focus only on the right sublist. So that's why here I am going to reduce my list totally from the total number of elements to the half. That's why this algorithm is called as divide and conquer algorithm. Now in that list, if I am going to reduce the list, I need to update my low pointer or lower boundary of my list, that I am going to recalculate with the help of middle plus 1, that is mid of your list plus 1. Next element of the mid to the last previous wala last element, I am going to consider this list for the consideration. If this is the condition, next things are not going to be executed, and it will check whether my low is less than or equal to high, and it will again check the next condition. This is the first condition if the number is not present at the middle position. The next condition, if the number key which I want to search is present at the mid itself, it indicates that my search is successful. And here I am going to display the message, that is, whatever the key which I want to search is found at the location, that is mid plus 1 wala location. So here I am going to print the message. The another third condition is if the number key which is I want to search is not present at the mid position, or if it is not less than the key, if it is not present at the mid position, means it must be present in the left sub list. I repeat, if my number which I want to search key, if it is not greater than the mid position number which is present in the array, if it is not equal to the mid position number, it indicates that the third case is it should be present in the left sub list. So if I want to reduce my left sub list, here I have written, if it is not reduced to right, means if it is not present in right sublist, if it is not successful search, that is not present in the middle, means it must be present in the left sublist. So to reduce the list to the left sublist, I need to update my high. High will be middle minus 1, that is the left sublist left to the one number previous to the middle of my list. That's why middle minus 1. And I need to recheck whether left low is less than or equal to high or not. If this is the condition true, I need to perform this task iteratively. That's why this algorithm is iterative algorithm to search any particular number. If this condition is false, it indicates that my search is unsuccessful. Until this condition is true, we can say that the number may be present in my list, either into the left sublist or into the right sublist. So in this way, I have explained the C program with iteration for the binary search. So thank you dear friends for listening and watching my video. Please do not forget to give the comments. If you like the content and the video, please like my video, subscribe my channel Tech Talks, and share it with your friends. Do not forget to keep the bell ringing, because ringing bell gives you the notification of my channel. Here I am providing you the subscription link for the video, sorry, for the channel. Please do subscribe my channel, do share it with your friends, and some new videos also, shortcut links I am going to provide at this end screen. Thank you.